As Anakin pursued his training under Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, another figure came to play an even more profound role in his life. Padme Amidala, Queen of the Naboo and a Senator of the Republic. Anakin and Padme first met as children on his home planet of Tatooine. Years later, their love blossomed and matured. Yet it was an ill-fated love, one that would exist all too briefly and only from across the stars.
You seem a little on edge.
I haven't seen her in 10 years, Master.
Are you an angel?
What?
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
I'm glad to have met you, Anakin.
I was glad to meet you too.
Just being around her again is intoxicating.
Please don't look at me like that.
It must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to do the things you like.
I'll be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love?
Expelled from the Jedi Order!
I can't leave her!
Come to your senses!
it a secret.
We'd be living a lie. I couldn't do that. Could you, Anakin? Could you live like that?
No. You're right. It would destroy us. Something's happening. I'm not the Jedi I should be. I want more.